Rafael Nadal made one of the world's greatest tennis players. Rafael Nadal is the greatest tennis player of all time. The statement made sound exaggerated.
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 Right.
Exaggerated. But multiple sports.With her shoulders, let he not be. Nadal was born in Manhattan Spring in 1986 to a family of athletes with
physical talent.
He inherited one ofHis uncle, Angel Nadal, was a professional soccer player who competed in the 2002 World Cup. But Rafael was destined to follow in the footsteps of an elder uncle, Antonio Nadal, who began teaching his teams well.
When
Rafael was around three or four, Tony gave his
nephew, crucial
place of
advice.
Let's train Rafael's team's player for years to come. Growing up, Rafael often hit the ball holding his team's racket.With both hands, but his left hand less delicate the swing. His uncle encouraged him to use only his left hand because right handTennis players are rare, so many opponent are used to
responding
to little head swings. ThisShift have make Nadal into the greatest player he is today. Rafael Nadal began competing professionally in 2001, and his uncle continues coaching him for 2007 years.27 years. In 2004, 18-year-old Nadal helped Spring win the Davis Cup by defeating Andy Roddick, who was the second best player in the world at the time. This made Nadal the youngest player to win a match for a
victory.
Victorious country in the Davis Cup. professionally. Tennis is played on courts made of three different
materials.
Clay, grass, and hard courts. The different
surfaces
have a significant. If issues
effect
on the game. So much so that for many years few players mastered things are all three
surfaces.
Nada was
doubled.
The king of clay, because he was so dominant on clay courts. But now he is one of
several
players to win great
Slam titles
are all three surfaces.
Surfaces.
In 2016, Nadal
founding
a
tennis academy
in his hometown, Manacospring. His goal was to combine
tennis
in instruction and education so less
young athletes
will now need to enjoy neglect your
education.
His intent is to live in the area long term and to remain
involved with it.
Rafael Nadal's
incredible
career is likely to continue, and he is making great efforts in pressing on his skill and teaching course
and techniques.
Prospective
athlete.